Alright, that feels amazing. Almost like I'm 10 pounds lighter. Why am I saying pounds? I'm in Europe, I should be using the metric system. Anyway, I think I was saying something about getting the Krogan. Yes.
At 1/2 capacity.
Yes, thank you for that useless bit of information. Recruit the Krogan. Let us check out all the planets first. You know, I have to say, out of all the planets, I think that gas giants have the best textures on them. Apparently this planet is like the Nar Shaddaa. It's the Mass Effect equivalent to Nar Shaddaa. That's nice. Okay, let's see, who do we take? Miranda, of course. And before you say, oh, is it Miranda, the female character? No, I always take her because she has two very, very important abilities, and that's Warp and Overload. Two of the best abilities in the game. Okay. And let's go with Garrus. Nothing. Good.
Dossier doesn't say if Okira is on this planet by choice. Assume hostiles.
There is only one measure of success. Kill or be killed.
Right.
Broadcasting orders over loudspeaker. Charming.
Stay focused, man. Make with the savey. I'm gonna stay with the sniper rifle for now.
Being hired is merely the beginning. You must earn your place in the mighty army we are building.
Observation post. And ready for a fight, it looks like.
Come on.
Impressive.
Bang. Bang. I do like this sniper rifle. It really has the damage you need.
Shit. I won't stop bleeding. I'm gonna... Son of a bitch.
Doesn't look that bad, actually. He doesn't need to know that.
I knew it wasn't berserkers. Not at range. You're mercs. Or alliance. I'm not telling you anything.
Sure you will.
You're not in the best bargaining position. I'm looking for a Krogan named Okir.
Who? You already know more than I do. I just kill Krogan. The old one in the lab dumps crazy ones down here all the time. Jador hired him to make her an army, but the Krogan he creates are insane. So we use them for live ammo training. It's all crap. I don't get paid enough to goddamn bleed out.
Outpost 4, Jador wants us to move. We need coordinates on that Krogan pack.
Oh.
You heard the man on the radio. He needs direction.
I don't have the info they want. You showed up before I could get my normal sightings.
You have other problems.
Patrol, pack sighting east of Station 2. Yeah.
Copy. East of 2.
Bitch. They'll run blind into Krogan.
Not my
If you start limping now, you might find a shady spot before you bleed out.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh.
The scare was a nice touch.
I thought so. Come on. Our warlord is somewhere in Jador's lab.
Training is part of your contract. Failure to perform means liquidation. Legal and up.
Hostiles ahead. Watch it.
Boom! Come on, five paras. Why did?
There we go.
I don't get it. Why did they give me five paragon? What the fuck did I do to that to deserve paragon points? What? I literally have no fucking clue.
Not that one. Scoped and dropped.
Nice one.
I've lost visuals.
Look out. What's that?
I love this rifle.
I don't get it, so I went full renegade. Why did it give me paragon? Oh god. Never mind. Get the cover. Burn! Fuck off. Okay. So can we stop missing?
Yes!
Any time soon?
Heavy weapons online.
Ah, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Fuck, oh my god. Miranda, what the fuck are you doing? Boom. Get burned.
Light him up.
Just One moment, Mr. Zombie Krogan.
Smell like this world. 7 night cycles, and I have felt only the need to kill. But you, something makes me speak.
He's only a week old?
Yeah.
He must know something about all this if he survived this long.
Survive? Yes, I must survive, but not here. Not against these fleshy shapes. I must survive the enemy that threatens all my kind. But I failed, even before leaving Glass Mother. That is what the voice in the water said. That is why I wait here.
Voice in the what now?
Okir's voice? Did he speak to you while you were in your tank?
I heard the voice. Not like now, with ears. Inside. I called it Father. It liked that. But it was disappointed. I'm not what it needs me to be.
A lab with Krogans. Sounds like an attempt to cure the genophage.
Cure? Cure was never whispered. Survive, resist, ignore.
I destroyed Saren's cure. How does Okir expect these Krogan to ignore the genophage if not by curing it?
I have no idea. It doesn't look like he's had much success with these Krogan.
How did you disappoint the voice?
I don't know. It was decided before I left Tank Mother. I was not perfect.
Maybe he's prone to the insanity that the Merc mentioned.
I don't know of that, but I'm not perfect.
Right.
Can you show me the laboratory? I need to speak with Okir.
The Glass Mother. She is up, past the broken parts, behind many of you fleshy things. I will show you.
Fleshy things. Fleshy things. Yes.
Glad he's friendly.
You fleshy things are slow when big things are in your way.
I would like some Krogan cannon fodder.
Can you show us the way? Help us fight to the lab.
No.
A Krogan refusing to fight?
I will fight if they come, but I feel it deep that I must wait. I kill, but only here. I am not perfect, but I have purpose. I must wait until called. Released.
That's never gonna happen. Just saying. Anyway.
Don't like the look of that. Stay alert.
Anyway.
Run for your damn life! They're all free!
I'm on visual!
Oh, what's that? What happened? I went invisible! Oh, fuck off. No. Come on! Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's not good.
Enemy charges!
Oh, not good.
Here we go! Enemies in front!
Bang.
Headshot! Bang!
Firing now!
Firing a high impact shot!
Nice one. Bang. Can you fucking reload already? Oh, that's not good. Two of them.
Time to die.
He goes.
Firing a high impact shot.
Chat. Muhaha. You know, actually, I should be using
now let's finish you off.
Armor piercing. But come on, hold on. There you go. So let's do that. With the armor piercing. Oh, there you go.
Shot. Incoming. Watch the Krogan.
Red.
Night, night.
Die already. Is it over? Finally. There you go.
Krogan took down the grid. We're blind and getting hit on all sides. Where are the heavies?
I need the ammunition. There we go. Nice. Not here, obviously.
This is valuable.
Hey, sniper rifle damage. Anything else?
We've been spotted.
Boom! Goodbye!
Blue sun down!
Fuck.
Look out!
How about you get the fuck out of my way? Ah! How did you both die? Please explain to me. How? How could you both fucking die?
Very nice!
Damn!
Scoped and dropped!
Jesus fucking Christ, both of you. Where is she?
Deploying tech overload.
I need cover.
What the hell are you doing here, woman? The guy is 1% health and they can't turn. Come on.
I've lost visual.
No, that's a fucking snapper rifle, I'm out of it. Nice one, Miranda. Jesus fucking Christ. Ah, fuck this.
I've got nothing.
Okay,
get wrecked. Christ almighty. Ah! Fuck! 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 Fucking eat shit! Fucking... Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh well. Missing. Ah, fucking shit. Miranda, I swear to fucking god, if you die.
Fire in the hole!
For the headshot. Ah, fucking shit. Eat this, motherfucker!
Engaging hostile!
there any particular fucking reason?
Time to die!
What?
My god. Miranda, Jesus fucking Christ, woman. You're killing me.
Light him up.
Oh, fuck off.
Can't see him.
I'm literally, I'm out of the fucking medkit. One more. One more and then I'm out. Honestly, fuck me.
Watch out!
Finish them off.
Oh, fuck you.
Fire in the hole! Oh. 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 Oh.
Oh, Miranda, goddammit. Can you stop dying, please? Just, I know it's asking a lot, but, you know, it would be nice if you stopped dying. Stop died? Really? Well, do you even English, bro?
Concentrate fire on my position! Concentrator!
Concentrator, yeah. Okay, let's not fuck this up again. See, easy. Easy mode. Of course, for some reason I fucked it up. YOLO. Sense danger.
There are three of them. Three. Anything can be killed if you do your damn jobs.
Boom. This is a big one incoming, which means I have to pull out the big gun.
I've got nothing.
Of course you've got nothing. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, well. Fucking stupid piece of shit. Let's see, what did I do wrong?
Go!
Whoopsie! Still not dead. Come on. Okay, let's try this one again.
I've got nothing! There's the target!
I've lost shields!
Watch out, big guns!
Dead.
I've lost visuals.
Trespassers are tough. Tell them to move
if we can't move. We're
getting slaughtered. We're getting slaughtered. Ah. Ah, should I hit it?
Yes!
Come on. Mira? Jeez. Mira? What the fuck are you? Miranda, Jesus Christ, woman. What are you doing? God damn it.
Fire in the hole!
Bang. Bang. Come on. Ah,
look out
for the wall, soldier! Bang. So, Garrus, can you please fucking explain to me why you're using the goddamn assault rifle? Of course you died.
We're compromised!
Oh, God. Oh my god! What?
There we go!
What the hell is wrong with you? My bullets, they do nothing! This isn't good. And there she goes again. Wow, Miranda. Got through it. I wonder what. Jesus Christ, people. Can you die? Maybe a little bit less, you know. Would be nice. I'm out of fucking medkits now. Which is always not good.
Shepard, don't shoot. You know me.
I do.
I shut down the security cams as soon as I saw it was you. Never thought I'd say it, but I'm glad it's you shooting up the place. Sorry, Ranathanoptis. You let me go when you destroyed Saren's lab on Vermeier. Had to outrun a nuke in a utility pod, but it's still a second chance.
No one in Saren's lab was worth saving. Bringing that up won't help you here.
Yeah, I'm not proud of what went on there, but I'm using what we learned for the greater good. Not for the mercs. Jador's on a standard power trip. But Okir is trying to do something good, even if his methods are a little extreme. Everyone deserves a second chance, right? And sometimes giving one pays off. I take care of my debts.
Right. What exactly is he doing again?
What is Okir trying to do here?
It's complicated. Jador wants a private army, but Okir mostly ignores her. He's running the project for his own reasons. I created a mental imprint routine to educate his tank bred. Most don't get through it. He dumps them for some reason. He wants to help his people, but he's not looking for a genophage cure, and he's not going for numbers. That's all I know.
Time to run again, Rana. You never know when I might blow up next.
Suppose I can't expect a warm goodbye after the last mess. Don't worry. I'm staying the hell away from whatever you do and wherever you go. Thanks anyway, Shepard.
You give too many favors.
Yay, for Renegade. That's nice. Make with the heckity heck. Heck, heck, heck. Nice. Money. And
there you are. I've watched your progress.
Yeah, just one moment. One small tiny moment. One small tiny moment. Small tiny is redundant, but I don't give a shit.
We can use this!
Krogan Vitality, which means I'm about to get a Krogan member. Yay!
It's about time. The batteries on these tanks will not wait while you play with these idiotic mercs.
Really?
Not the smartest way to greet the heavily armed group that just kicked in your door.
I'm sure whoever sent you doesn't want me dead. No one looks for me without a motive. Certainly not the deceased Shepard. Surprised? Old Krogan should know you. I'm sure Rana has already revisited your actions on Vermeer.
I'm sure you're eager to retell the story.
Such a tale. Saren, the Spectre traitor, threatens the return of the Krogan Horde by curing the Genophage, undoing the gentle genocide of the Turians and Salarians. But before Saren can deliver his endless troops, in rides Shepard, securing victory through nuclear fire. I like that part. It has weight.
I make no apologies. It was the most efficient solution.
But I approve. Saren's pale horde were not true Krogan. Numbers alone are nothing. The mistake of an outsider, one that these mercenaries have also made. I gave their leader my rejects for her army, but she grows impatient. It's time for you to take me out of here.
We're here about the collectors. We couldn't care less about your problems.
I see. Yes, collector attacks have increased. A human concern. My requests were focused elsewhere. I acquired the knowledge to create one pure soldier. With that, I will inflict upon the Genophage the greatest insult an enemy can suffer. To be ignored.
Right. Like I'm about to ignore you.
I'm getting you out of here. Cerberus has interrogators who can figure out if you're useful or not.
Any group that's spent enough to rebuild you won't care what it does to me. Perhaps we can strike a deal. One that secures my prototype. It is key. She'll kill my legacy with a damn valve. Shepard, you want information on the collectors? Stop her. She'll try to access contaminants in the storage bay.
Sorry, Doctor. It appears your position is just weakened.
I understand, but you'll have nothing if she poisons us all. Jador will be with the rejected tanks. Kill her. I will stay and do what must be done.
Good. That should have got me some renegade points. Come on, give me. 8, nice. Here we go. Tough fight ahead. Tough fight. Here we go. Let's go, boys. Don't fuck this up.
I think she's talked enough.
Got it.
That's nice. Boom. And she's dead.
They're moving in.
Mo-ha-ha. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Lock him away. There you go. I think we're relatively safe now. A lot of heavy weapons ammo, but it was worth it. That fight was real pain in the ass without it.
So fanatical, sacrifice himself for one Krogan.
No telling what Okir jammed into this thing's head. Releasing it may not be wise.
Do we need the trouble of a pure Krogan? The normal ones are hardly team players.
We won't know until he's out, which is too late if there is a problem.
Normandy, Okir is a no-go, but we have a package that needs retrieval.
And he's a big one.
Yes, he is. Why does he have his eyes open? And have his, like, his eyes closed or something. Nice. Noise.
For study makes sense, but I have concerns about waking it.
Yeah, you've said that a few times now.
A normal Krogan is dangerous. This one was created and likely educated by a madman.
I see everyone's enjoying the new paperweight. Concerns?
We don't know anything about it, Commander.
Edie, how quickly can the cargo hold be vented to space if there's an issue?
28 seconds, Shepard.
And if anyone else is in the hold at the time?
Edie, how many other crew are on board the Normandy?
24 permanent crew, Shepard.
It's your decision, Commander. Just be careful.
Noted. The cargo hold is safe enough while I decide what to do with him.
God damn it, I'm such a fucking asshole. Renegade. Oh, how many crew? Oh, replaceable. Oh. You know, if you don't like it, go fuck yourself. That's really psychopathic. Sociopathic stuff, actually, so and it only gave me 2 renegade, which is fucking annoying, but you know. Oh, hello. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, 25,000 platinum. There goes all my platinum. Wave bye bye. Hey, bye bye. Nice. And there goes a little more. And we're down to shit. None. In other words. Jesus Christ.
The elusive man wishes to speak to you in the debriefing room, Commander.
Of course. But first I want to check out that Krogan before I do anything. Right, I guess this way. No? This way, yep. Yep.
The subject is stable, Shepard. Integration with onboard systems was seamless.
What can you tell me about this guy? Anything unusual?
The subject is an exceptional example of the Krogan species, with fully formed primary, secondary, and tertiary organs where applicable. No defects of any kind, aside from the genetic markers of the genophage present in all Krogan. I cannot judge mental functioning.
Can he see anything in there? Does he know where he is?
Unlikely. Current neural patterns indicate minimal cognition. Barring ship-wide power loss, the nutrients in the tank could sustain him for over a year.
Time to open the tank, yeah?
Stand by. I'm gonna open the tank and let him out.
Cerberus protocol is very clear regarding untested alien technology.
I won't be second-guessed on my own ship by my own ship. Do it.
Very well, Shepard. The controls are online. The switch and consequences are yours.
Thanks for reminding me. I like that, though. Second guess on my own ship, by my own ship. Hello? My name is Shepard. Oh, that's nice.
Human. Female. Before you die, I need a name.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Normandy.
Not your name. Mine. I'm trained. I know things. But the tank O'Kir couldn't implant connection. His words are hollow. Warlord, legacy, grunt. Grunt. Grunt was among the last. It has no meaning. It'll do. I am Grunt. If you are worthy of your command, prove your strength and try to destroy me.
Why do you want me to try to kill you?
Want? I do what I'm meant to. Fight and reveal the strongest. Nothing in the tank ever asked what I want. I feel nothing for O'Kir's clan or his enemies. That imprint failed. He has failed. Without a reason that's mine, one fight is as good as any other. Might as well start with you.
Right, time to put you in your place.
I took you and I released you. Follow my command and you'll have purpose.
Nothing in the tank imprints indicated humans could be so forceful. You command as though you've earned it.
My enemies threaten galaxies. Everyone on my ship has earned their place.
That's acceptable. I'll fight for you.
I'm glad you saw reason.
Offer one hand, but arm the other. Wise Shepard. If I find a clan, if I find what I want, I will be honored to eventually pit them against you.
Krogan stuff. 7 Renegade, nice. We are getting there. We are getting oh, hello. Incinerate, let's go. Heavy incinerate plus. No, I always go with the single target heavy stuff. Okay, so we got our two most important abilities. Next. Well, I think operative. Yep.
Shepard?
Just checking in, making sure you're acclimatizing.
Humans talk too much. Like the tank. Come back later.
That was rude. You have any ideas for upgrades then?
Anything in your tank imprints that can make use of the resources we found?
Might have something I could put together. Don't know how useful it will be.
Which means what exactly? Krogan shotgun! Not enough platinum. Big fucking surprise. Oh, fuck me.
So I should keep this crap around? Don't let it pile up. I live down here.
That's all for now.
Shepard.
Right. Anyway. Before I talk to the elusive man, I want to talk to Mr. Doctor. Let's see if he has anything for us.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Not now. Working on collector data. Have ruled out artificially intelligent virus. Unless it's very intelligent. And toying with me. Tests. Anything else?
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
Apparently not. Never mind. Well, fine. Whatever. I'll go talk to the elusive man then.
The elusive man wishes to speak to you in the debriefing room.
I just said that. Anyway. Yeah, so we'll see what he wants when I get back. Yeah.